Have you ever finished eating a banana, but then you realized at the end of the banana that there's a little piece of the banana that's a bit more difficult in texture to eat, like the rest of the banana? It's not as soft as the rest of the banana. Do you know what I'm talking about? It's like a banana seed.